Man, y'all see what the fuck going on, bro. I just got these hoes in the mail on this specific day because I'm looking at this shit in the future. This is the past. This is like weeks in the past. This was whenever that first Yeezy day. There you go. Yeezy day. Anyways, I'm looking through this hoe. Bro, can you believe this nigga Kanye? Why the fuck he named these shits salt? Since when is salt even this color? Nigga, I thought these was the analog. I just learned that salt and analog are two different shoes. Analog is the white pair. That shit ain't white. That's like gray. I don't know what the fuck that is. That is, I guess that's what salt looks like in like that really grainy ass form of pure. Not grainy, like a crystallized form. Man, if I had known this shit, bruh, like, I would have just waited for the drop that's going on now. Shit, not even worth it. I'm just taking my L, though. I'm happy. I like Kanye anyways, you know what I'm saying? I'll figure out a way to rock this shit. What the fuck this got to do with me being missing for like a month and a half? Fucking nothing. But I got some fucking 700s to the collection. Yes, sir.
Look in my eyes, tell me your tale. Do you see the road? I'm out to my soul. Tell me this.
I don't know anymore. I'm trying. Last year intro sucked. I didn't record anything except an explanation of nothing. But this is my days now. It's like a mixture of trying to enjoy my summer vacation while also trying to remain productive. But a lot of my productivity is exhausted throughout the day at work. It's not the same, you know. It's, you know, when I was streaming, it was one thing because streaming is just at home. I turn it on, I'm on my computer, a game, right? The vlogs were a little different. I was home, I had my boys, I'd call them up, go to Teak's house randomly. Well, I'm not home, dude. I'm not even on campus, there's nothing just happening. Cinematography is a little difficult too. I'm not very spontaneous when it comes to creativity. That's fucking difficult. Plus, I don't think you guys are gonna see like trees and shit. I mean, you might. I don't know. I don't wanna see fucking trees. You know what is cool though? I got this fucking clamp. Right? It's not this thing anymore. I'm still gonna be using this thing. Not really. I'm kinda over this. I don't like it. I fuck with the brand though. I've been thinking about it for a while. And I probably already said it, but I'll restate it again. The way I tend to think is way too black and white. And when I said that I would drop the chaos vlogs and kind of move on from that, because I don't really like it anymore, or I want to switch things up, it made sense. Fuck, I should just stop recording. Anyways, with the chaos vlogs and whatnot, and me saying that I was no longer going to do that, it made sense at the time, but it doesn't make sense right now. Because as I think back to it, I've now, or for some time now, I've already concluded that those are some pretty good videos. And while I admit that there were numerous microaggressions in all of those, to which I'm not very apologetic for. It's, you know, I had to make those mistakes to learn from them to grow. And I've grown.
I want to dedicate this audio recording to my number one hater, Teak. Fuck you, nigga. I know you laughing in the background, nigga. Fuck you, all right? Fuck you. Shit ain't funny. Shit ain't funny. Don't laugh. Don't laugh, nigga. It ain't funny, bro. It's outplayed. It's not funny, bro. Shut the fuck up.
Anyways,
Chaos Vlogs are most likely going to be making a comeback, a little more refined, you know, now that I'm much more aware of the things that I'm doing, as well as a couple updates. Instagram deleted. I made a new TikTok. That's just undecidedlion.alt. That's it. There's not much there. It's more on cinematography than anything else. It's just like really serious content. You will not see trolley stuff there. I hope not. I really do hope not, because I don't need it there. All right, so in this next clip that you're about to see, I pretty much go into the in-depths of the why Instagram was deleted and why it took me so long, as well as some other things. Just take a listen.
For better words, the platform is just full of dumb shit that I was tired of being surrounded by for years already. And I kept finding that because for so long it was a place where I actively went to for validation, and because that was the case for so long, I found it difficult to get rid of, right? Because now I have this one validating me, and literally just people in general, anytime I step out of the house or when I get a haircut, so it's just, I don't need it anymore, you know what I'm saying? It was a waste of time, it was a waste of energy. I hate Facebook in general. I just hate that nigga, bro. Fuck that nigga Zuckerberg. He could suck this lizard dick. You know what I mean? If you don't get it, you don't got it, and that's okay. It's not for you. But yeah, fuck that nigga. Fuck his platform. Fuck that shit, Threads. That's what that shit flopped. We on Twitter now. I'm only on Twitter and TikTok. If you find my Pinterest, don't add me. I don't fuck with you like that. All I got there is pictures of shit. I'm manifesting right there. Do not add me there. I probably should have just not mentioned it. But in the event that y'all do find me there, don't. Yeah, nigga, we got a whole new adventure coming up. You know what I'm saying? New school. You know what I'm saying? Maybe new friends. New friends would be cool. You know what I'm saying? Same old bitch. Well, leg up. Same old bitch. You know what I'm saying? Chilling. Chaos Vlogs is back. Look at that nigga right there. Ponyo!
Hi, Ponyo.
Ponyo. Hey, that bitch pussy on my head right now. Oh. But yeah, that's what we on type shit. Chaos Vlog definitely not starting now. Bitch, you don't get your paw on me. Before I get you these paws on you, boy, you want these paws on you. I don't know. That's the end, though. Hey, appreciate y'all. If you tuned in for this shit, thank you. You know what I'm saying? Just for, like, if you tuned in for the whole shit, even the shit at the beginning where none of that shit makes sense, you tuned in for that, appreciate you.